that was a blast. What we are going to do now is we go into the fans.
He means in the crowd, not in the fans.
We're going all in! Wattachiwa, Hannes, Wattachiwa, Wattachi, Marco Nametan. Now we finally arrived in Tokyo, the last station of our Japan tour. And the funny thing is, the club called Shinjuku Holiday, whatever, is directly to the pinkest fucking Hello Kitty shop in the world. Here we go.
Rock and roll,
rock and roll.
Hello Kitty. Rock and roll, Hello Kitty.
No, it's my cocaine. I'm a crook, I'm a fraud, I'm a cheater. In my tin tits, high-end limousine.
Money, sex, and power. Give me more, give me more, give me more.
no words for this, what happened outside on that fucking stage in that fucking club. It was so loud, it was about 400 people screaming, jumping, I don't know what they all did. It was just a blast. They received us, we have been in Tokyo for the very, very first time, and they treated us like kings, and oh my god, I'm so thankful for the Japanese fans, and this goes out to you, my dear Japanese fellows. We gonna be back, I promise. We gonna be back in Osaka, we gonna be back in Nagoya and Tokyo for sure. You made us feel like the biggest rock stars on earth, and thank you for that.
Hi guys, that was it. We've been in Japan. Yeah, it was interesting. Really nice, but now we are all finished, you know, week, and looking forward to come home, ready to go in the plane now, but it was awesome, a great crowd, we got many fans over there, so it was a good beginning guys, see you next time.
Yeah, tasty.
I think it's typical Japanese food, mm-hmm. Right?
Definitely. Yeah.
So.
But I like this Japanese food.
Yeah, you really enjoy your Japanese food.
It smells very. It's very tasty.
Yeah, it's something you probably won't get in Germany, right?
Something like this?
Yeah.
You won't get it in Germany.
Yeah.
It smells very Japanese and tastes very okay. Japanese.
You know, the people out there, they probably just see a hamburger and think it is a hamburger, but it is not.
No, it's not.
It's a really special Japanese food, right? Can you tell me something about that?
Yeah, it looks like a hamburger, but the thing is, it isn't, because it's Japanese.
Ah, okay, I got it.
Should try it.